this video, we will show you how to create MIDI clips and write MIDI notes. MIDI is the protocol which operates your software instruments. It contains note pitch, note velocity, and note length. To create an empty MIDI clip, open the channel rack and create a new MIDI track. For now, I'll choose FL keys as the instrument. The default editor in FL Studio is the step sequencer. For creating and editing MIDI notes, we want to switch to the piano roll instead, representing the keys on the piano from low to high. To switch from the step sequencer to the piano roll, click this button. To open the piano roll editor, click on this box. To draw in MIDI notes, just click on a note's pitch in the timeline. Click and drag in the middle of a note to move it around. To change the pitch of a note, drag it up or down. To change the length of a note, hover over the edge and drag it left or right when this marker appears. To change the velocity or volume of a note, select it and drag this slider. To start creating an arrangement, open the arrangement view and build a song with the loops. Now we have learned the basic functionality of MIDI and how to draw it in your DAW.